several pressing issues in Pennsylvania's gubernatorial race. We have picked four topics of importance to you. I asked the two candidates for their position and their plan to fix the problem.
Issue number one, growing Pennsylvania's economy.
So if we lower the corporate net income tax and you phase out the capital stock tax and the business tax and remove the net operating loss cap, you create an environment there.
When you are the 11th highest in taxes in the country, it's easy to show then why you're 47th in job creation. You have to reduce that.
The environment, balancing protection with drilling profits.
We need to make those agencies understand that they need to work with, they need to regulate, but they need to also work with industry not as adversaries, but more as partners.
We do a competitive rate, grow it in an environmentally responsible way, and then here's the big point. The 80,000 jobs that the Penn State study said are coming from the industry, that we make sure Pennsylvanians get those jobs.
Reforming state government.
We have to downsize the Senate and the House, the legislature. It's the most expensive legislature in the United States.
That starts with much more openness and transparency, using the internet and the computer system to put many more of the contracts online.
Improving basic education.
I don't believe that our education system is strong right now because it's not competitive. I believe in school choice. I'm a great believer in it, starting with the education income tax credit.
If the state doesn't fund basic education at the right level, they push it down to school districts and they just raise your property taxes. And I'm not going to let that happen.
Okay, here we are a dozen days before the election, and the governor's race is tightening. The latest public policy poll has Corbett up by just 2 points on Dan Onorato, 48 to 46%.